We grow kale in the hydroponic farm. It's so good. Let's see what they did. What do you think?